Welcome to the first year of Jaguars. Thanks for your goals today.
Goals today. Let's see here. I don't see this team getting any passport wins. There's a way to get 4 wins. It shouldn't be too hard.
I don't see this team getting any passport wins.
There's a way to get. Probably go 6-10. That's just favorable.
Here's my prediction. We'll probably go 6-10. That's just favorable.
We all week one. We're facing the Indianapolis Colts and the Jaguars. Well, of course, my Jaguars are facing the Colts in week one. Who will win this game?
Today. From TIAA Bank Field in Jacksonville, Florida.
Houston.
It's week one of the NFL on EA Sports.
Kansas City beat Houston.
I'm curious.
Somehow went down in speed since last year.
Let's see here. Record bar.
I have time. The score is 17-6 Jaguars.
Recorded 4 yards passing, 1 touchdown. James is playing his usual type of game.
James is playing his usual
type of game. Sorry. They're both carrying up the same amount of work.
Looks like we're gonna win game one. Just a very good start for
Goose. Looks like we're gonna win game one. Just a very good start for Goose.
I might have spoke too soon.
Oh, and the Cubs go score.
So this one winds up an Indianapolis victory. My partner, I must say, good to see you again. Been too
long. Oh my goodness, we lost. Back, isn't it? By
didn't
1 point.
Preseason? Weren't we together in preseason?
Yeah, but preseason, you know, it's preseason. This is week one.
Oh, you're trying to say real football.
Yeah, real football.
Not preseason football where we shake down the rosters and figure out who's going to play and maybe
Coach
starters don't
back.
Play as much.
Coach
now,
back.
It's the front line guys.
Yeah,
we lost the first game of the season. They gave us some false hope. They made it look like they were going to lose, and then they came back on and won.
So for the Colts, they can breathe a sigh of relief as they're able to eke out the one-point victory here in the opener. And they will head home next week to take on the Minnesota Vikings. Meanwhile, for Jacksonville, they go down to defeat here in the opener. And they'll try to rebound next week on the road in Nashville. Thanks for tuning in, everybody. Alongside Charles Davis, we thank our entire crew. I'm Brandon Gordon. This is the NFL on EA Sports.
See how this game fade out. This is some amazing stuff. How did he, Jameson, pull it off? You never know. Two touchdowns, no interceptions. 225 yards, 108. He's actually ran for 119 yards with no touchdowns. He just miraculously came back. I can't believe this. This is unacceptable. Actually, I can't believe it. Our defense sucks. I'm surprised it wasn't a blowout. Two.